Hi, welcome to the Legwork Cow in the Chair. This time we're gonna work all the muscles from the hip to toes. Okay, as usual, be sure you follow the safety rules. You have plenty of water handy, and also you have the equipment. Okay, the equipment we'll use is we need a ball, a belt, or a rubber band. Okay, be sure you have a safety space, okay, and you have a secure strong chair. Okay, you're safe in the area. Okay, first, as usual, let's do the previous warm-up. Okay, to start with, first rule: inhale through your nose deep, tighten your stomach muscles, and exhale. Again, inhale, exhale. Tighten your stomach, inhale through your nose, exhale through your mouth. Once again, inhale, exhale. Inhale twice, exhale twice. Again, inhale twice, exhale twice. Tighten your stomach muscles and exhale. Once again, exhale. One deep inhale, one deep exhale. It's important to breathe with the right technique, because as I said before, a lot of people get tired, not because they don't know how, not because they are out of shape, no. Because it is because they don't know how to breathe, okay? Unconsciously, when you start breathing through the mouth, you know when that happens, when you're outside walking, moving, furniture, etc. And we start inhaling through the mouth. When that happens, don't panic. Just inhale through your nose deep and exhale through your mouth. Okay, tie your stomach muscles and go. Until you catch your breath back, okay? That opens the airflow. Professional runners, swingers, they do it 20 times. Until you catch your breath, okay? Try to be even. If you inhale once, exhale once. If you inhale twice, exhale twice, okay? Always. And relax. It's normal if you get dizzy until you get used to it. Sometimes breathing, you get it, it's okay. Control, recover yourself, okay? Okay, second set we're gonna do is stretch, okay? Stretch up. If the shoulder hurts, go down, okay? Down here, okay, and stretch this way. If it doesn't hurt, go up, up, up as much as you can. Fingers open, close. Let's go with wrist, okay? The other way. Up, hold it. Release, relax, okay? Opposite hand, up, fingers open, close. Okay, wrist, gently in the joints when you stretch. The other way, you don't have to go quick, go slow on your pace. Up, release. Okay, right now, let's go with your neck. Look to your side, hold it. The other way, gentle, release, diagonal, one, two. You can see movies of people doing this, don't do it, just for showing up purposes. The other way, release, half of it went down, here, return, okay? In the old school, we used to tilt the head back and make a big circle. No, don't do that again, okay? Because the sporting medicine discovered that when we tilt the head back like this, the bones here in the back, they run each other. And if you keep doing that, They're all now. Okay? And they're incredible. There are x-rays. People don't have bones here. Okay? And then you start having some problems with the head, migraines, stuff like that, no? Because they don't have the bones here. Okay? Remember, that for safety point, here, return it. Don't tilt the head back anymore. Okay? Here we go. Okay? Yeah. Right now, let's stretch it back. Once again, let's go forward. Stretch it as much as you can go. You can bend the whole back. We're stretching for just a couple seconds. Hold the stretches between 10 and 30 seconds, okay? Let's go back. Stretching the chest, feel it here, tack, 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 tack. Forward again. Back. Release. Okay. Right now, let's stretch the spine. How? Important. Navel in. And let's look back as much as you can. The key is the head looking back as much as you can. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Gently switch to the opposite side. Be gentle. Stretching the full spine. Up, release. Right now, once again, let's go forward. The full back. Let's go back. Release. Okay. The right way to stretch your hips when you are in the chair. Let's go big circles. Give me big circles. Both directions. Go side to side. Back and forth. Okay, big circle. Okay. Right now, let's stretch the quads. If you are in the chair, you can go here to the side, catch the knee and go back this way. Okay? If it is difficult for you, you can catch the pan here. Try to put the knee back as much as you can. If this is too hard for you, you can put your knee back as much as you can. Okay, it's okay. Just stretch. You want to feel it here and stretching the whole shell. Okay? The whole quad. Quad muscles. Quad muscles. Okay, but perfect if you can do this here. Or if you can stand too, you can go here. Do the same exercise. Back, okay? Here. Try to put the knee back as much as you can. But be sure, find your own way. Okay, when you get used to, you can go here, back, back, back. Okay? Hold it, hold it, hold it. Release. Okay, relax. Okay, toes in the floor, heels up. Heels on the floor, toes up. Let's go to the other quad muscle. Here, same thing. Back, remember here, or you can catch here, or if it's hard for you, just put it back as much as you can, it's okay. Or, as I said before, you can stand, support yourself here, and back. Hold it there, over here, okay? Hold it, hold it. Hold it. Release. Down. If you're standing here, lock your knees and give me big circle this way, both directions, okay? Do it. Okay, you can have the chair here, or you can have the chair here. Circles, okay? Big circle, okay? If you're sitting in this way, okay? You can go circle. Let it go. You may feel it in the hips, okay? Just extend the legs and tap the hip a little bit, okay? Here we go. Okay. Right now, from the chair, let's extend both legs, okay? And flex the foot. Hold it, hold it. Hold it. Secure yourself in the chair. Point. Hold it. Fold it. Point. Circles. One way, the other way. Relax. Right now, self-massage. With the palm, you're going to hit twice each leg. One and two, all of this. One and two, and one and two. Go all the way down, eh? The other leg, one and two. Do it yourself. Don't let nobody do it to you. Unless it's a professional person. By yourself. Why? Because your brain is not stupid. You might put, ow, no, go. In normal conditions, right? If you feel pain, stop. Pain is an alarm in your body. Beep, beep, okay. If you feel pain, go slower. Okay? Heel toe to heel, relax the legs. Okay? Okay. First exercise we want to do. Let's use the quads, quad muscles, from hip to knee. Okay? Secure yourself in the chair. They're going to go this way. And extend legs as much as you can. Remember, the technique is 2 sets, 8 repetitions. Athletes will do 3 sets, 15 repetitions. Non-athlete people in good shape, 3 sets, 10 repetitions. Senior citizens, after 60 years old, normally 2 sets, 8 repetitions. Normal. Okay, if you are in a rehab process, any condition, special condition you have, you can do 2 sets, 8 repetitions until you recover yourself, okay? And then keep the same routine. The only difference will be adding weight, okay? Right now, let's say what adding weight. You can add like a weight here, okay? An extra pound, okay? And you can use all those ankle weights here, okay? But right now, when I go, inhale, exhale, point, and tie the leg as hard as you can. Point your foot. Inhale as a flex. Inhale as a point. Inhale as a flex. Inhale as a point. Inhale as a flex. Inhale as a point. Inhale as a flex. Hold there. Hold there. Release as long as you can. Get relaxed. Self-massage, 1 and 2, let the fluid flow. 1 and 2, 1 and 2. To the leg, 1 and 2, 2, 1 and 2. There you go, there you go. Okay? Okay, toes down, heels up. Heels down, toes up. Release, let the fluid flow. Bend your knees, around, circles. Here we go. Okay, remember, let's do a little warm up here. Let's go with the fingers. Okay? Stretch, just let the fluid flow. Remember, you go joint by joint, release. Right now, wrist up and down, side to side, circles one way, circles the other way. Release. Elbows, 1 and 2, up and down, circles one way, circles the other way, release. Shoulders, up and down, back and forth, circles backward, circles forward, alternating, alternating, look. Very important, okay, you go joint by joint, fingers, wrist, elbow, okay, here, shoulders. Remember, let the fluid flow. The worst thing we can do to your body is sitting down like this for hours. The fluid gets stuck. Okay, no, we have to just move, okay? Okay, right now, remember, for your knuckles, especially if you have arthritis, the best exercise, 1, 2, 3, 4, the other hand, 1, 2, 3, 4. Or you can do like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and relax. Remember, when we wake up and you have a trigger finger like this, you go, hit the knuckles, remember. It's not the fingers, no. Knuckles. And do it yourself. Don't let nobody do it to you because it's gonna hurt. Here. And relax. Okay. Let's go with the second set. Here we go. Secure yourself in the chair for the quads. Inhale at 1 point. Squeeze as hard as you can. Inhala ese flex. Inhala ese point. 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 Inhala ese flex. Squeeze, squeeze. Release. I want you to feel needles pinching your ear, okay? Relax, self massage, recover yourself. Okay. Remember to have a water handy. Like a warm body. I will weigh water. Okay. A sip of water. With a good ventilation. Okay. We work the quads. We have to work opposite muscles. Remember, anytime you work out, you have to work the opposite muscles, okay? Leg, if you work leg, quads, you have to work hamstrings. If you work biceps, you have to work triceps. Okay, sitting down, how can we do the hamstring? Okay, first of all, if you're sitting down, secure, go to the edge of the chair, comfort place, extend the leg, okay? And squeeze here. Tight. I want you to feel a vibe right here. You are here, one, squeeze. Or you can go to the side, share here, and squeeze. Perfect. If you can try to put the knee back as much as you can and go. You want to feel it closer to the hip right here. Okay? Inhale, squeeze. Or remember, extend, squeeze. Whatever makes you feel comfortable. Either way. Or you can stand, if you want to stand, here, to the side, okay, and extend the leg and squeeze, okay, here, perfect, squeeze, I want you to feel it tight right here, one, squeeze, okay, squeeze, perfect, if you can put the knee back, as much as you can, okay, in your, remember, safety range, okay, ready? Once you find out the way you want to do it, let's do the same thing. 8 repetitions. Ready? Be sure you flex the foot. Okay? Don't point. It's flex. When you flex, you feel it more here and closer to the hip. Ready? Let's go with one leg. Inhale, exhale, one. Squeeze. Inhale, exhale, two. Squeeze tight. Inhale, exhale, three. Inhale, exhale, four. Inhale is a 5. Inhale is a 6. Inhale is a 7. Inhale is a 8. Ah, release. I want you to feel, remember, a bite right here. Go. Walk heel to heel. Perfect, okay? Here we go. Let's switch leg, okay, here, inhale, exhale, one, squeeze, inhale, exhale, two, squeeze, tight as hard as you can, picture beautiful stone leg, inhale, exhale, three, inhale, exhale, four, inhale, exhale, five, inhale, exhale, six, inhale, exhale, seven, inhale, exhale, eight, squeeze. Okay, relax, look at that. You are standing, hips move, let the fluid flow. Look, start here, heels up, toes in the floor, toes in the floor. I mean, heels down, toes up, alternate. If you are sitting, remember, here, you are free pressure, you hold and tap. Look. Row, self massage. Okay, relax. Move the legs. Open down, let the fluid flow, extend the legs. Do your best, or you can alternate one, two, just let it go. Can go here, look, one, two, if you can do it. Here, and here. Just move and relax. Maybe you're gonna feel pressure here in the hips. Just tap. And let it go, okay? Let's go with the second set. Ready? Standing or sitting. Right now. Let's go to the side. Here, remember? Inhale, exhale, one. Squeeze. Try to feel it here. Inhale, exhale, two. Remember, try to put knee back as much as you can. When you get used to, you put it back and back. Inhale, exhale, three. Inhale, exhale, four. Inhale, exhale, five. Inhale, exhale, six. Inhale, exhale, seven. Inhale, exhale, eight. Relax. Okay. We go to the other side. Secure yourself in the chair. Be sure you're safe. Ready? Step the leg. Inhale, exhale, one. Squeeze. Inhale, exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. Squeeze. Inhale, exhale, four. Inhale, exhale, five. Inhale, exhale, six. Inhale, exhale, seven. Inhale, exhale, eight. Squeeze. Relax. Igual. Move, okay? Remember, if you're standing, hips here, side to side here. Also, how can you stretch your hamstrings if you are standing? Look here, feet, lock your knees, totally straight your legs, totally straight, and push your back down. You want to feel it right here, look. Le ves stretch here, eh? Push down here, and feel the stretch here, if you are standing, okay? Good. We keep going. Okay. Right now, we work quads. We work hamstrings. We have to work the inner side muscles here, the abductors, inner abductors. How can we do it in a chair? Okay, this time we need a ball. Could be a ball, a balloon. It doesn't have to, if it's a balloon, be sure it's not too inflated because you can hurt your knees, okay? Just any balloon here. Or if you don't have a balloon, you can put a pillow here, okay? And this time, put in your knees here, secure yourself in the chair, and squeeze a ball. Inhale, exhale, one. Squeeze as hard as you can. Inhale, exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. Inhale, exhale, four. Inhale, exhale, five. Inhale, exhale, six. Inhale, exhale, seven. Inhale, exhale, eight. Squeeze. Ouch. Release. Going to feel needles. You're going to feel it closer to the hip, okay? Also, you're working your hips here, okay? There you go. Tap, tap. You know what to do. Always remember, if you are following the technique, two sets, a repetition, you have to do the same technique and the same weightlifting weight in the whole routine for the all muscles, okay? Don't alternate a here, 10 here, 12, no. It has to be 8 in the whole muscles workout. And remember, alternate the workout. One day you do upper body, the other day you do lower body, okay? Alternating. It's not advisable to do the full body workout once, because the probability of being hurt is very easy. Maybe you do the full workout and you won't be able to walk the day after. Okay, relax. Okay, second set, get positions. Secure yourself in the chair. Put the ball, and let's go. Inhale, exhale, one, squeeze as hard as you can. Inhale, exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. Inhale, exhale, four. Inhale, exhale, five. Inhale, exhale, six. Inhale, exhale, seven. Inhale, exhale, eight. Squeeze as hard as you can. Wow. Those legs are getting tense and tight, eh? There you go, there you go. Tap, tap. You know what to do. If you're gonna go here, for example, fingers, move each finger, okay? Wrist, up and down, relax. Elbows, one and two, up and down. Circles one way, circles the other way. Relax, shoulders up and down, back and forth, circles backward, circles forward, and alternating. Again, remember knuckles, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, okay. Right now, okay, with the quads, hamstrings, inner adductors. We go with thighs right now, or some people call it outer adductors. How can we do it? Okay, for that, we need two things, one thing basically. It could be a rubber band, eh? You wrap it around here. You can wrap it around as many times you want, depending on the pressure, the resistance you want. Here, okay, close your knees, and here, open as much as you can. Or if you don't have a rubber band, you can use a belt. Here, belt. Wrap it around. You make your own resistance. Okay, look here. Has to be a longer, longer belt. Here, go. Open as much as you can. Okay, making resistance. Okay, you can go here. Okay, or a wire if you want, but be careful you don't hurt your knees. Okay, if you have pants, put on the knee. I mean, on top of the pants or shorts, okay? Either way will work. Here we go. This time I'm gonna use a rubber band, okay? Get ready. Remember, if you wanna have a rubber band, be sure you have the one with a handle, okay? Strong handle. You have more grip and it's secure, okay? Ready? This time, inhale when you open. Exhale. Two, inhale. Exhale. Three. Open as much as you can. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Last one. Eight. Open. Slow as you can release, slow as you can release. Okay, relax. You're working your hips too here, okay? Relax. Tap, let the fluid flow, you are getting tense and tight, okay? Let it go, let it go. Mm-hmm. Heel toes, toes heels, knuckles. Okay. Okay, ready? Here we go, second set. Be sure you get a sip of water. Get a sip of water. Remember, when you work out, you shouldn't feel thirsty. Okay, because if you feel thirsty, that means you are dehydrated when you work out. That's why you have to drink a sip of water even if you are not thirsty, okay? Or sweating, burning energies. Okay, second set. Get positions, secure yourself in the chair, and here we go. Inhale, exhale, two, inhale, exhale, three, inhale, exhale, four, five, open as much as you can, six, seven, eight. Slow as you can, don't go quick, okay? If you go quick, like boom, what you wanna do here is hurt your joints. Pull a muscle, no, you go slow. More fiber muscle works. Remember, in any weightlifting workout, this is called technically anaerobic workout, which is basically designed to build mass. When we get older, we lose mass and we win fat normally. Well, we have to go opposite. We have to build mass. That's why an aerobic workout is the best when we get older, okay? Weightlifting, build mass. Mother nature, we lose mass when we get older. Okay, remember, this is workout not only for senior citizens. This workout can be done for any person that have some physical conditions in the chair. They have to be in the chair or any rehab situation, or just any person who wants to work out, don't feel comfortable just standing up, okay? The only difference is, remember, the sets. If you're an athlete, 3 sets, 15 repetitions. If you are a person in good shape, but no, doesn't have to be athlete level, will be 3 sets, 10 repetitions, or for senior citizens, 2 sets, 8 repetitions. The only difference will be also the weightlifting, how much weight you are lifting. Remember that. You can use 1 pound, 2 pounds is enough. Athletes will be like 20 pounds, 30 pounds, but you keep the same pattern, okay? Many sets, many repetitions, okay? Okay, we did the abductor outside muscles. Right now, let's do one more exercise for here. The next exercise is this exercise. It is time for the joint here, okay? It's typical in people above 70 years old, when they fall and they hit the hip, the head of the femur breaks. Let's say this is the femur, no? And this is the hip. The next exercise is to make all the muscles and tendons that wrap this joint here stronger. If you fall, boom, it's not gonna break, okay? How we do it? Attention. This time, secure yourself in the chair. It could be like this, whatever fits you comfort, or lay down, and extend the leg. Attention, the leg has to be totally straight. Do not bend the knee. If you bend the knee, that's not gonna work. It's much better here, okay, and then you feel here, than here, okay, no. You'll be here. When you get stronger, you go higher and higher and higher, okay? But right now, let's go here, flex the foot. You're gonna give me 8 outside repetitions. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold that. Hold that. Slow as you can release. Slow as you can release. Ow, feel it right here. Let it go. Relax. Tap. Okay, good. Go this way. The other leg. Secure yourself in the chair, extend the leg totally straight, remember. Don't bend as much, better like this, more pressure here, okay? Ready? Let's give me 8 outside circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Hold that. Slow as you can release. Ow. Okay, this time we did the first set, okay, for this joint here. The first set is outside, no? Well, the second set is inner side, inside circles. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold it. Slow as you can release, as slow as you can release. And then relax. Okay. Relax. Then, there you go, recover yourself. You're feeling tired, tense. Okay. Okay, ready? Extend the leg. Give me 8 inside circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold it. Hold this. Hold that. All right. Relax. Well, we need all the muscles from hip to knee. Right now, from knee to toes. Okay, how we do this? Now, put your knee below your hip. Remember, knee and hip in a straight line. It's not possible here, no here, no. You have to be like this, secure, okay? And we want to lift the heels, okay? Toes in the floor. here, put your own weight down here on your knees. If this is too easy, you can put out some weight here on your knees, okay, to make more resistance. But be sure, look in a straight line, safety way. Ready? Okay, give me heels up. Inhale, say one up. Start tight the leg. Inhale, say two up. Feel it here. Tight here in the calf. Inhale, say three. Inhale, say four. Inhale, say five. Inhale, say six. Inhale, say seven. Inhale, say eight. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Ah, release, relax. Move the toes. People forget to move the toes. Tap here. Tap. Knuckles. Do the knuckles at least once a day, okay? Once you wake up, sometimes you have a trigger finger. Oh, let's say, suppose when you're doing this and then your finger gets stuck like this. Don't panic. Just gently get the tip of the toe. I mean, the tip of the finger, and straight up like this. Relax until it gets mobility, and do it again. One, two, three, four. Okay, and just move. That's the best treatment. Any discomfort you feel in the hand, go. Any numbness sometimes, very important. Move the joints. Remember, when we get older, our joints get stiff. Lack of movement most of the time, and what happens is they become like corks and the fluids don't pass through. And if you have a cork here, it's too hard, you start having trouble with the hand, you know. That's why it's important to move all the joints, your fingers, wrists, elbows, okay, shoulders. Same thing happens with the legs. You go hips, circles back and forth, side to side. Stretch. Okay, you go here with the knee. Okay, knee. Stand. Ankles, toes, knees. Here you can go one, two, and you go one and two. Okay, move around. Okay, second set for the calf. Remember, we're working the calf here. Okay. Inhale, is one up, push down, and tight the leg. Feel it here. Inhale is a two. Inhale is a three. Inhale is a four. Inhale is a five. Inhale is a six. Inhale is a seven. Inhale is a eight. Hold it, hold it. It's okay. We're feeling tired, heavier. Well, we're almost done with the workout for the leg workout, okay? Okay. Right now with the calf, we have to do opposite muscles, the chin here, chin, okay? Remember, you have to work opposite muscles. You have to be strong, otherwise you'll be one strong, you'll be stronger in one side than the other. And then you won't have balance problems. No, you have to be even, okay? Stronger. Okay, here we go. Okay, this time, how can we work the chin? Here, lift the toes, okay? Lift the toes, keeping heels on the floor. Ready? Inhale, say one, up, tight, feel here. Inhale, say two, up. Inhale, say three, up. Inhale, say four. Inhale, say five. Inhale, say six. Inhale, say seven. Inhale, say eight, up, up, hold it, hold it. Release. Remember, what is lifting the toes, keeping heels on the floor. Relax. Normally people don't work these muscles. There you go, let go. Tap. Any discomfort you feel, tap here, legs. When you tap, remember, close your fist and hit it here. Over the palm. Normally. Some people, when they have strong fingers, they prefer to do like fork here or karate chops here. Okay, ready? Here we go, second set for the toes. Inhale, say one, up. Inhale, say two. Inhale, say three. Inhale, say four. Inhale, say five. Inhale, say six. Inhale, say seven. Inhale, say eight. Okay. I want to tell you a tip for the chin. If you don't get it stronger here, when it gets strong, because that's too easy to lift the toes, you can get a broom here, okay? Or you can get a lead, a big lead, okay? And push up, one, two, push down here, here, okay? And with your toes up, making resistance down, okay? It is too easier, or you wanna get it stronger here in these muscles, okay? Here, it could be this, or it could be like this. This is a square briefcase, okay? Push down, push down here and up, okay? To get it stronger. We work all the muscles from hip to toes. Right now, let's use the core muscles, okay? Important muscles. Here we go, cross your knees, excuse me, cross your legs. Here, secure yourself in the chair and lift the knees as high as you can. This is very discomfort, or you can go here, okay, depending on you, it's okay, it doesn't matter how much high you go. At the beginning it's very, it's not comfortable, but go, when you get used to it, and go, do your best, Just the point is tie the stomach, not your butt, it's your stomach, okay? Tie, when you get used to it, you wanna go higher and higher. Also, people prefer to go like this, alternating, one, because it's easier for them. Two, three, four, it's up to you, okay? You can go alternating or both at the same time. If this is too easy, you can put two weights here, eh? And go one, make doing resistance down, okay? 2 or 3 pounds, 10 pounds, I mean, I've seen people doing a lot of, wow, they're very strong here. Remember, we're working with in the inner side muscle, okay? The six pack is more about nutrition than the really workout. Okay, but just picture a strong, beautiful, beautiful six pack if you want, okay? Here we go. Inhale, exhale one. Inhale, exhale two. Inhale, exhale three. Squeeze when you're up. Inhale, exhale four. Inhale, exhale five. Inhale, exhale six. Inhale, exhale seven. Inhale, exhale eight. Hold it, hold it. Remember, inhale through your nose, exhale through your mouth, okay? Don't hold the air when you do abdominals, because if you hold the air, okay, you want to build the muscle forward. No, you don't want that. Okay, it's squeeze. Okay. Right now, second set. Okay, position, secure yourself in the chair. Remember, alternating or both at the same time, it's up to you. Inhale, set one. Inhale, set two. Inhale, set three. Inhale, set four. Inhale, set five. Inhale, set six. Inhale, set seven. Inhale, set eight. Hold it. Slow as you can release. Do your best. Okay? Okay? Remember at the beginning, when you are doing movements that you never did it before, something new, your brain is saying, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? And they start searching in the database. Memory muscle, no? You never told me this. You look goofy and uncomfortable. You look stupid doing it until you click on it, okay? That happens to everybody. Even high trained athletes, performers, dancers, even the couch potato guys. That's the matter, okay? Okay. All right, ready? Here we go. Second set for the abdominals. Even here, or crossing legs, or alternating. And when you cross legs, you got more balance. Inhale, set one. Inhale, set two. Inhale, set three. Inhale, set four. Inhale, set five. Inhale, set six. Inhale, set seven. Inhale, set eight. Hold it, hold it. Okay. Remember, when we work abdominals, we have to work these muscles, abdominals, obliques, and lower back muscles here. Lower back, okay? Get comfortable. Recover yourself, almost done. Okay. Right now. Okay, abdominals. obliques. How we do it? Okay. Perfect if you can cross here and we twist. Okay, it could be like this. Let's say you're not comfortable. You can go here. Feet on the floor to secure yourself in the chair. Or if you want, you can use a broom or a stick. You can go here. Okay? And go. Twist. But be sure, either way, you keep your head forward. Please don't look at to the side. This, you want to get this. No, it's here. Okay? As much as you can. Okay? Two obliques. Normally, we use the obliques in so many activities. You know, when you're playing tennis, golfing, boxing, martial arts, kicking, okay? Anytime soccer, you play, kick the ball. Anytime you clean your house, twisting, you use the obliques, okay? Very strong muscles. Okay, ready? Get positions. Either way, feet down here or with a broom. Ready? Let's go. Inhale, exhale, one. Inhale, exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. Inhale, exhale, four. Inhale, exhale, five. Inhale, exhale, six. Inhale, exhale, seven. Inhale, exhale, eight. Good. There you go. Okay. Remember the best way to stretch your hips, circles. Side to side, back and forth. Stretching your back, stretching your chest. Okay. Ready? Last set for obliques. Get positions. Let's go. Inhale, exhale, one. Inhale, exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. Inhale, exhale, four. Inhale, exhale, five. Inhale, exhale, six. Inhale, exhale, seven. Inhale, exhale, eight. Perfect. Okay. Right now. Okay. We did abdominals, obliques. We have to do lower back muscles. To do that, okay, put it aside. Put your hands here. Perfect if you have to wait, if you want. Here is keeping, go low as you can, keeping your back totally straight. Be sure you don't arch like this when you do upper back, lower back, sorry. Don't arch it. Because when you arch, you're pulling here, the muscles, you're pulling. No, you have to be straight, low as you can, okay? Ready? Let's go. Inhale, exhale, one. Inhale, exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. Inhale, exhale, four. Inhale, exhale, five. Inhale, exhale, six. Inhale, exhale, seven. Inhale, exhale, eight. Hold it. Up. That's the purpose of keeping your hands here. It pushes you to keep your back straight. Okay? Some people, when you put the hands here, sometimes they bend too much. No. Put it here and make your back straight, okay? Maybe you get dizzy because you're going down and breathing, but it's okay because your head is not going to be below the knee, okay? So you're here. It's not advisable for a senior citizen to do exercises below the knee. Pull your head, no? Blood goes to or certain people with some physical conditions, no? Okay. Ready? Here we go. Inhale, exhale, one. Inhale, exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. Inhale, exhale, four. It could be like this. Inhale, exhale, five. Inhale, exhale, six. Inhale, exhale, seven. Inhale, exhale, eight. Hold it. Slow as you can up, slow as you can up. Okay. We did the body workout from core muscles to toes. Okay, self massage. One, two. Go. Okay, good. Right now, stretch it. Let's stretch the quad here. Again, these muscles. How? If you're in the chair, you go here, look, catch it and put it back as much as you can. If this is difficult for you, you can catch a pan, or you just can pull the leg back here as much as you can, okay? Also here is good because you are stretching this part. Or if you are standing, you go back to the chair here, okay? And put it back like this, okay? Try to put the knee back as much as you can. It's up to you, okay? Which one you want to use. Okay, let's say one the chair, okay? And we put it back. Do your best, it's okay. Remember, if you feel pain, stop. Pain is an alarm. Just here, Okay, little buddy, when you get used to it, you put it back as much as you can. Hold it, hold it. Hold the stretches between 10 and 30 seconds. Release. Oh, remember tap. Left wrist flow. Opposite leg. Here we go. Same thing. One. Do your best. Go. Maybe feel a pull. Relax. Good. Hold it. Hold it. Relax. Okay, we stretch the quads. Let's do the hamstrings. How? Attention. This time you want to extend the leg. Be sure it's totally straight. Don't bend the knee. Go straight like this, okay? Put it this way, okay? And go touch your toes as much as you can. Perfect if you can touch or pass it, but keep the knee straight. Don't bend it. If you bend the knee, you're not stretching here. It's much better like this, okay, than here. No. Okay? Just go as much as you can. Do your best. Remember, when you get used to it, boom, you want to feel it right here. Go. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Up. Gently bend the knee and tap. Okay. Opposite leg. Same thing. Remember, extend the leg. Totally straight. It's better if you flex. Huh? Touch your toes. Let's go. As much as you can. Okay? Until you can go any further. Go ahead. Up, gentle, tap. Okay, here we go. Right now, okay, extend both legs, or one, depending on your conditions. I want to flex your feet, flex, flex. Point, flex, point, flex. Relax. Okay, stretch up. Toes down, heels up. Okay, the best way to stretch your hips, remember? Circles in your chair. Circles. Side to side, back and forth. Stretch forward here, stretching your back. Stretching your chest. Let's stretch your spine. Navel in, and let's look back here as much as you can. The key is looking back as much as you can until you get locked. The other way. Hold it. Release. Okay. One more time. Back, upper back. One more time. I mean the full back. Chest. Okay, good. Hips. Both directions. Try to be even, okay? Remember. If you do one circle one way, do one circle the other way. If you do 20 circles one way, do 20 circles the other way, okay? And here, if you want to stand, it's up to you. You can remember, push down, look. Here and knee, land your heel with your knee. No here, no here, no, it's here. Okay, and look. Once we line up, push down on your own knees and let's go up. Okay? Remember, here. Push down, up. Okay, that's the right way to stand from a chair. By mistake, our lower back goes bad for bad habits. People try to go forward. When you go forward, you use your lower back. And look, no. You have to be up, okay? Up. Sometimes you have to, the chair is not comfortable, find a way. Could be here, up. Or if you have a cane or a stick, you go with the key, up. Huh? Or you go here, look. Get support, find a way, up. Using the legs, not the lower back, okay? And if you stand, you can do hips here, remember, important, you feel the pressure here. Lock your knees, legs straight, hips back and forth, stop if you feel discomfort. Bend your knees, lucky, heels, toes, yeah. Toes on the floor, heels up, kick, kick. Have a beautiful day, okay? A lot of my senior citizens ask me for the muscles here because they accumulate a lot of fat here, okay, with the years. Well, the best exercise for that would be like this, look. You're gonna get your chin and pull down the hand. Okay, look. Remember, extend it up. And you're gonna use all these muscles, right? Yeah. Do that 20 times. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. That exercise pull the muscle, okay, stretch the skin and distribute the fat, okay? Distribute all the fat like you want to use all these muscles here. Do 2 sets, 20 repetitions per set, in the morning when you brush your teeth, and at night before going to bed. Okay? Like, with the years, we don't use these muscles, that's why it gets accumulated here. And sometimes too much fat here is very bad for health reasons, okay? People start having troubles with the teeth and stuff like that. But remember, it's that. Stay the joke out. I remember. Thank you and see you next time.